The future is a mysterious thing, unpredictable, and open to any number of possible outcomes. So much so that people have often tried doing anything they can to get a glimpse into the future, really trying to figure out how this whole thing plays out. This can come from rubbing crystal balls furiously or shaking magic eight balls until the desired answer appears. But these apparently aren't enough for some people, in which they decide to elect the assistance of animal companions to tell the future. Whether it's trying to predict the weather, determine the outcome of a sports match, or even foresee major world events, one curious method has persisted: turning to animals for these predictions. So the question of the hour is, does this actually work? Is this phenomenon just a fantastical hoax? Look, I don't want to put a downer on things right away, but the title of part one of this video should kind of give you an idea of where this is all going. First and foremost, let's remember that animals are, well, animals. One example which is often looked at is Paul the Octopus, who gained global fame for accurately predicting the outcomes of World Cup matches. Despite Paul the Octopus's impressive streak during the 2010 World Cup, where he correctly predicted 8 consecutive matches in a row, that being the word consecutive, including the final game itself, it's not as though that he had a secret subscription to a sports analytics database or anything. It's a bloody octopus, people. His success can be attributed to, well, random chance. Each time he was presented with two boxes, each containing a mussel and adorned with the flags of the competing nations, he effectively had a 50-50 shot at picking the correct box. Whatever you might believe with this seafood dish making such bold predictions, this was pure and simple luck, not some octopus oracle of power. If you were to correctly guess a coin flip 8 times in a row, it would be a 1 in 256 chance of getting it correct. That's impressive, nonetheless. But if you were to get 256 octopus to do this same thing over and over again, I'm fairly sure that most of them would crash out the race in the first few tries. Trusting an octopus with your sports predictions is akin to letting your own dog choose your lottery numbers. It's fun, but not exactly reliable. Achilles the Cat, another so-called animal psychic, gained attention during the 2018 World Cup. He was touted as a clairvoyant cat for correctly predicting several match outcomes by choosing between bowls, each labelled with the competing teams. That's a fairly distinguished title, I'll give you that. If you could call any animal a clairvoyant, then we've got something special on our hands. Sure, I'd be more impressed if he could predict the lottery numbers and make me win, but we can't all be winners, I guess. However, his track record was pretty spotty at best. He missed about as many predictions as he got correct. And let's not forget, Achilles is a cat. And if anyone tells him to do anything he doesn't want to do, then he will likely be thinking with his belly rather than peering into the future so we can all start betting on a random cat. Folks, let's face it. The predictive track record of animals is far from stellar. For every Paul the Octopus, there are countless other animal psychics who, quite frankly, have failed spectacularly. Considering the case of Fred the Psychic Ferret, the name being not very deserving, but there we are. Fred the Psychic Ferret was used to predict the 2014 FIFA World Cup results. Despite his best efforts, poor lad, Fred's predictions were often wrong more than they were right, leading to a lot of disappointed fans who put their faith in this fairy pal and his supposed mystical powers. Similarly, in 2012, a pig named Triac attempted to predict the outcomes of the European Football Championship, but ended up getting more wrong than right. If you throw enough animals in a 50-50 scenario, some of them are bound to make it through unscathed. And then there's the case of various animals predicting political outcomes. In 2008, a chicken named, aptly, Chicken Nugget, was used to predict the US presidential election by pecking at corn placed on candidates' pictures. Needless to say, the chicken's forecasting isn't exactly considered the gold standard for predicting electoral forecasting. I mean, if we were to rely on animals for world-ending predictions, then, you know what, maybe like Chicken Little, I think we'd have some crazy predictions like the sky is falling, but who am I to judge? Yes, this reliance on animals to predict the future taps into a deeper issue here. Our rather irrational choice to hang on to superstitions. Whilst it's all fun and games to see if a chicken can predict the stock market or the end of humanity as we know it, it becomes problematic when people actually start making decisions based on these predictions. And I'm not talking about putting some pocket money on some bets just for fun. I mean like serious bets, things which could be life-changing. And when I say life-changing, I mean for the worst. Yeah, I ain't putting my life savings down on a bloody chicken to guess the odds of something happening. It's one thing to have a laugh at a psychic parrot picking lottery numbers, but it's another to bet your savings on it. So, how about we just agree to leave the livestock out of the game of chance? Like, comment, subscribe. I predict that you're going to be looking at your pet, wondering if it can guess the lottery numbers. And if it can get them right, then put me in touch, because I have a video to make.